know why they're called Minke Whale? Mm-hmm. Well, there was this whaler in Norway called Minke. And he was a hapless whaler who, for some reason, each time he saw one, thought it was a blue whale. But of course, they're so small, they're the smallest of the baleen whales. So people jokingly called it Minke's Whale each time they saw one, making fun of his inability to distinguish this tiny little whale from what is a real blue whale. And so it was named after a person. But